Stuart.
I told you to keep the safety on your gun. Did you even look? Let's get it inside. Over here. What the hell you got us into, Cole? It's supposed to be a camping trip, not a wolf hunt.
It's not a wolf. I don't know what that is.
Is that a dog?
I don't know. You know, it's a cub. And that's why we brought it back.
Hey, we could get into big trouble shooting a cub.
You're gonna have to help me get the bullet out.
No way. I didn't even want to bring it back here.
Go get the medical kit.
Look, we should just leave it outside to die. Who cares about the fine?
Why is it always about money with you? Is that why you got me out here in the first place?
I didn't bring you out here. Stuart brought you out here to sign up some papers. That's it.
Stuart, what the hell's he talking about?
Oh, it smells like rotten dog.
Can you get the bullet out?
We should just bring it back out in the woods. Cole's right.
Thank you!
Get me a flashlight, I can't see shit!
Jesus Christ.
Dan, if you're gonna make a move, do it. This thing isn't gonna last.
Okay, just tell me what to do.
Just dig in there and get it. And then pull it out.
That's it? That's your help?
I sell medical supplies, I don't use them!
Back off!
You need to put that down!
Look, I don't need you here. I could have gotten your signature in a lawyer's office. It was your brother who wanted us to come up here and kiss and make up.
Stu?
I'm gonna shoot this thing and we're gonna throw it back out into the woods.
You need to walk away!
You walked away. You walked away from us, you walked away from the business. To raise a family in a suburb!
That you're gonna kill a baby?
You don't know what it is!
I know what it is! Help me hold this thing down!
Keep it quiet, they're hearing us, son!